Freedom. For my testimony gone untold. Freedom. Found through the proclamation of the deprivation of an enemy's condemnation. That may fall deaf on the ears of the unbelievers. Appear dark to those blind of his vision. Foreign dialect to those who have not studied to show. All which once described me. Yes, that's me. Bound by the wicked of a world in captivity. I thought I had home field advantage by the battle being located in my mind, not knowing an even powerful battle place would bring victory time after time. So I wrestled with all the blood and flesh that attacked, including me, not knowing that the blood was shed to fight off the powers and principalities, choked by the string of lies that the devil arose, covered by the darkness of the past I chose, living in silence of hypocrisy that no one knows, drowning in the pool of unforgiveness as my heart slowly closed. I was bound by the hand that shook my cradle. I was tormented by the pains that almost led me fatal. I was beaten by the wicked powers that surround me. What faith can I have in becoming free? Yes, freedom that even I never heard, saw, or proclaimed. Though all this time, the spirit of freedom lived within me. I piddled around my years with a slow and willing pace, wondering why my life was filled with failure and disgrace, why I couldn't strive as wide as my peers, why all the long, sorrowful days ended in puddles of tears, looking for the grace, the safe space, the blessed place, the gleaming face that everyone submitted to so intentionally and chased. But I never realized that everything I needed to be free was living inside of me. I knew I had these shackles on my feet. I knew this just couldn't be an illusion inside of me. But if only I really knew I always had the keys to set me free. They included forgiveness, faith, obedience, and submission fiercely, believing in the power of God and a life full of serenity. Freedom reminds me of a beloved cross that is engraved in my heart. Who knew I had the power to live abundantly from the start? When it took just 3 days for a death to turn into everlasting life, it can take me 3 seconds to hand over my pain and strife and say, God, rescue me. I never wanted to be a slave to sin. Let me be free. Let me be your sheep and wander in your field so I can hear the voice of thee. Give me strength to endure the mountains of the high and the valleys of the low. And let me shout about your glory and grace everywhere I go. Yes, I cannot be bowed down, Lord. I just can't stand still. I want to become part of your all-powerful plan and almighty will. So let go of this weight of depression, regression, and oppression off of me. No more being imprisoned by trespasses. Lord, set me free to run the race of life, enduring and persevering until the victorious prize. Come out of those dark holes and letting your light shine through my eyes. Release these rugged shackles and pity my spirit with your grace. Rise me above my enemies to your safe space, blessed place, gleaming face. Shake off these leeching insecurities and show that I will be comforted by thee. No more conforming to the patterns of this world. I've been set free. Yes. Freedom. That even I never heard, saw, or proclaimed. The sovereignty that our Savior declared by thee was always living beside me. I am free.
Amen. Amen.